tripod system by AceBill. Setting up the tripod. Install the ground spreader by inserting the tripod leg into the rubber foot, pulling up on the strap, securing it to the tripod. To adjust the footprint of the tripod, use the dial on the ground spreader to widen or narrow the stance of the tripod. Setting the height of the tripod, using the upper leg locks, simply open the lock, adjust all three legs to your desired height, and re-engage the lock. Repeat the steps with the lower leg locks until you've achieved your desired height. Mounting and leveling the head. Use the 75mm ball adapter system to mount the head. Lower the head into place. Using the ball leveler fixing handle, secure the head to the tripod. Be sure to always secure the head with one hand while mounting it to the tripod to avoid damage or injury. Loosen the fixing handle slightly and use the illuminated bubble level to center the bubble within the red indicator. Slide plate and balancing. Loosen the slide plate lock knob to freely adjust the slide plate, forward and backward. To remove the slide plate, depress the red slide plate lock, slide the plate forward completely, removing it from the head. Using the camera screw and the video pin, mount your camera to the slide plate. Also included are two spare camera screws mounted in the head for your convenience. With your camera mounted securely, slide the plate back into the head and tighten the slide plate lock knob securely. Pan and tilt locks. Set your camera to any tilt angle and simply tighten the tilt lock knob to lock into position. Loosen the tilt lock knob to tilt freely. Set your camera to any pan position and simply tighten the pan lock knob to lock into position. Loosen the pan lock knob to pan freely. This product includes a 3-year parts and service warranty.